Today on my interactions with society. So I'm in the sauna, walking towards the jacuzzi from the steam room, and there's some two dudes in there. And so I step into the jacuzzi, and you know, I put my towel over my head because it's soaked, so it's kind of blocking out the sound. And the guys are talking about budgeting and how much money they spend in a month, or if they come down to town, whatever. I was like, fuck these guys. So I turned to them and I say, hey fellas, I don't want to shush you, but shush. And his response was, why are you being so rude? My response back was, talking in the jacuzzi is rude. And it's rude to everybody. I'm just shushing you and your buddy. That's just being rude to you. So, whatever. They kept talking. I slapped the water and I said, fuck! And I stepped out of the jacuzzi. Yeah, that interaction with them didn't really happen. It happened in my head, and that's what I wanted to tell them. But yo, what the fuck, man? People, wake up!